The disposal of plastic products and polythene in Lake Victoria has been cited out as dangerous to aquatic life of mainly fish, since they block the breeding areas, leaving fish eggs unhatched.
Wrong disposal of plastics is very bad to a lake in many ways. One of them is that I think many of you have seen these plastic bottles. Whenever they are pushed to the lake and they are thrown on the lake, they come back to the shore.
This was revealed from research conducted by the National Fisheries Resource Research Institute, NAFIRI, as Jackson Baguma, the fisheries expert in Kalangala district, narrates.
Once they are there, they kind of cover the water, the surface of the water, cutting oxygen supply into the water.
The plastic bottles, polythene, block the surface layer on Lake Victoria shorelines, which decreases oxygen supply, leading to death of tilapia, as Baguma narrates.
Where this ngege or tilapia make nests where it lays its eggs. And once this area is devoid of oxygen, it will not lay the eggs there. Even if the eggs were laid there, they would not hatch, because they would have no oxygen. They will be in water devoid of oxygen. They will automatically die.
Baguma has suggested some measures to control the disposal of plastic materials into the lake.
Not necessarily plastic bottles, but plastic papers, these porcelain papers and that kind of thing. Once it is in the lake, the fish may feed on it. And once it gets to the stomach, of course, it cannot be digested.
The disposal of plastics and garbage into the lake is caused by litter thrown near Lake Victoria, which is carried into water bodies by running water when it rains. Leaders have asked the government to allocate funds to collect garbage from the lining sites. In an effort to control plastic materials, residents embarked on collecting garbage and delivering to recycling, as Rose Tucker narrates.
Food disgust, because when the soils are not functioning well, there isn't any food coming out. It has an impact on the lake. So all those things, when we see, we need to save our environment through collecting these bottles.
Tucker has applauded Vision Group's Stop Plastic campaign and appealed for more sensitization campaigns in other islands. Vision Group's Stop Plastic Pollution campaign is aimed at boosting public awareness about the growing dangers of plastic pollution. Story by Samuel Nkuba for the news in Kalangala.